Yeah. And I'm still ride or die for the squad. Yeah. So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle line's ever drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike Vick at all. Cause even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dog. Got stripes like a tiger, so you might get mauled. A mic in the palms like claws, I can swing right for your jaw and rip it off with one swipe of the paw. You still on my banal. If I your wife is a straw, I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Trained it with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Yeah. DA got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly, which is what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing. Yeah. Flow going viral, you best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back, get that pine saw and that Ajax, cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. It's back the fuck up at 15 yards, these rhymes call for a face mask. Another 14-day quarantine, they're cordoning off everything. Looking like a horror scene, like me metaphorically. Cause them stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when it's nightmare-a-lin, like Monroe, Norma Jean.